Thank you for stopping by and welcome to the channel. And this is part 3 of our tour of the Toronto Island after the flood.
And this is the restaurant that's closed due to the flood.
Here we are crossing the bridge to the main section of Center Island. By this water fountain, you can catch the island tram tour.
My wife's cooling off because it's hot today in the mist.
By the pier here, they have the island bicycle rental. They have lockers and change rooms, and they have quick service food. And the beach is here on both sides of the pier. This body of water is Lake Ontario. Ample picnic areas and also a children's splash pad, and in the background you'll see the playgrounds.
My wife wants to cool off.
Another change room and washrooms, and it's right by the children's splash pad.
This is the William Meany Maze. And this maze is good for the kids to go in.
For Visit Toronto, I would highly recommend coming to Center Island. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe, like, share, leave a comment, and hope to see you again.